The advisor to the ex-chief minister of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa on political affairs, Mr. Sikandar Aziz Khan, has suggested to the Election Commission of Pakistan to immediately impose the system of proportional representation for the larger interest of the country and the people. According to him, in this system, votes will be cast in support of the political party and not candidates. That will result in enhancement of the percentage of cast vote. Addressing a press conference in the Peshawar Press Club, Mr. Sikandar Aziz Khan advised the Election Commission of Pakistan to make immediate amendment in the law in this connection and adopt the system in which the seats in the national and provincial assemblies would be allotted to the political parties according to the percentage of received votes. He said the existing system had created a lot of defects in the ruling party and the majority of the people were reluctant to cast their votes. He said from the existing system it was clear that those rich candidates were being brought to power who had spent huge funds on the election and after winning the poll used every underhand method to get their money back. Sikandar Aziz Khan advised the Election Commission to make all the political parties bound to provide serial wise lists of their candidates before the election and in case of any mess up the Election Commission could select the next candidate of the concerned political party. He said all the political parties be made bound to present the names of Prime Minister, Speaker, Senate Chairman and Chief Ministers of all the provinces to the Election Commission before the election and the selection of the President be made on non-political ground which should be the responsibility of the Election Commission. Sikandar Aziz Khan proposed that all the political parties be made bound also to hold their party elections and that be under the supervision of the Election Commission. He said those parties which refused to hold party elections should be banned to participate in the electoral process and the Election Commission should issue proper notification in this regard. He said the percentage of cast votes should not be less than 70% and in case of poor percentage, the election be taken as invalid. He said the parliament elected after proper percentage would be strong, which would result in strong institutions and the people would show great interest in the electoral process. He said with this system the sense of individualism would be ended and stable collective government body would be formed which would give better and sustainable decisions for the larger interest of the general people. Sikandar Aziz Khan disclosed that he had proposed such a system in 1994 and a booklet was issued in this regard. He said many political and social figures had supported his draft in writing. He regretted that if the Election Commission had implemented the system in 1994, then there would be a lot of constructive development in the country rather than the existing party system, which had totally been rejected by the people. He said he wanted that all the political leaders and social workers should study those proposals and if they had any further suggestions, inform him on his email address, sikandarmama@gmail.com.